مرحبا الساعة، إيش حالكم؟ إيش أخباركم؟ This is حنان الفردان from Aramsen Institute. Today our lesson about one verb which is very important whenever you need to gossip or whenever you want to speak about someone who told you. The verb is I inform or I tell. So in Arabic it means أنا أخبر. أنا أخبر. You know, so the word, it comes from the word news. The word news in Arabic means khabar. So I inform you or I tell you in Arabic is ana akhabar. So this is when you want to use it in the past tense. You could say, like, for example, he told me means who khabarni, who khabarni. And if you want to say she told me, you can say he khabaratni. He khabaratni. And if you want to say they told me, hum khabaroni. Hum khabaroni. So if I want to use it in an example, they told me that tomorrow is off. It's a holiday. Hum khabaroni inna bachar ijaza. I hope I made this clear and I'm looking forward to see you one day in Aramsen Institute. Ma'a salama.